Bardin? Bardin, come on! You're gonna miss out on a good scrap,
so
get ready!
Grimgi tells me you've been dreaming of the future.
I've dreamt of darkness. Perhaps it is the future. Perhaps it is nothing but my own fears.
You have fears? You?
I, never being able to return home.
I need a distraction, and you're just the fellows to make it for me. Ring out them bells, as me mother used to say. The bells in question are in Elmgard's Temple of Sigmar. Give them a good clatter, and you'll draw every eye and blade for miles around. Why, you ask? Our friendly neighborhood magic spy, Alicia, needs to gather vital intelligence on the Skiddergate. Figure you could help her out.
For a distraction. Are we ready?
The main approach to the temple is cut. This will be no easy climb.
Over this way, Dringlanazi.
A potion!
Go! Who'd like a song? Sword of Underfoot! I say we have to come barrel! Bodies everywhere. But let's see how the pack worn fare against the doorway. Yeah, I think it's this way. Use that lifting platform!
mine!
Fear to bind me head to foot? Set the fuse and stand well back.
The beast still stands, but that the wall has fallen. A metaphor for my life since I met you, Lumberfoots.
Yeah. How about this door?
Even your candles lack charm, Mayflies.
Good side, Dory. Now let's have a go.
Do it wherever you can, as often as possible, all right?
Oh, they'll sing songs about us, Dory. Varden Gorok's about this head. It won't make you all.
Can you not hurry, Lumberfoots? Ah, over here, Mayflies.
Right, how do I tie this bandage off?
Chaos Warrior Mayflies.
Ready yourselves, Dory. This will be a battle worthy of song.
protect us!
Incoming pack!
Behold, door's gone. I reckon that's old Sigmar telling us we're doomed. Kill them. Kill them all.
Good evening. All is well. Well, not really. Good evening. Made it through another day, eh?